I prepared already ang cooked malagkit or sticky rice and the 1.5 of coconut milk or gata and the 400 grams of sugar.
A few moments later.
So ito na ang finished product ng ating murang Biko sa halagang 85 pesos. Ayan, garnish with crushed peanuts. So thank you for watching. Sana nag-enjoy kayo at may natutunan kayo sa aking simple Biko recipe. Bye!